Isaac and I play basketball. I think, by the way, that days before games, people were talking about the games and telling you good luck, and just that you know that you have like an extra layer of support behind you, and that it's more than just yourself that you're playing for, I think shows the pride that we as a school have. I think that it brings the aspect of energy to the game that us as players can't bring. And to have people that care about you, that you know cheering you on, is something that I think influences the way you play in a way that your coaches or teammates could. I think that after our school split, it was hard for all of us, and I think that we've all come together a lot and gotten to know each other more, and that has showed our pride for our school.
Hello, I'm Emily Anderson. I think the biggest influence in that is just showing like how fun it is to participate and get involved in the school and just have a good time. I think we show we are Lehigh because the positivity in our school. We're always positive. We love everyone. We have fun together. We go to everyone's events. We support each other. We're Lehigh. Lost our way, that's what you told me. Lost with tears, they come and go.
This is us, I'll never get enough, it's taken losing you. I am a Preston Smith. Some of the things we do in the student section that are fun is, you know, you get to be with your friends, you get to be loud and have fun and, you know, cheer on your team. I think we show that we're Lehigh by the spirit we have. I don't think there's any student section that compares to the Lehigh student section. I feel like that's how we show we're Lehigh, because we have, you know, the greatest spirit, the most support. We are Lehigh.
We are Lehigh.
And we are Lehigh.